I want to be a better leader at work, and I want to be a better mother, but I want to be a happier Andrea. I work a tremendous amount. I have a son. I sit on 3 boards. I have great friends. I'm super, super busy. In the past couple years, I have come to realize, and EI was part of this because I was kind of looking deeper into myself, that I was doing a whole bunch of these parts of my life really well and working hard at it, at running my company and supporting my family, but that I was making choices and perhaps even hiding myself behind that, and so that I wasn't taking care of myself physically, I wasn't giving myself time to rest or take care of myself in terms of socially, and I realized I was really missing out and had some sadness around that. So EI helped me think more about what's important to me, and certainly my son is important to me and my company is important to me, but I'm also important to me, and it helped me give myself permission to take care of myself too. As a woman in the business world, I sometimes feel a little on the outside and that I have to pose or put forth a certain image to impress people. And I suppose all business people feel that, but I certainly did personally. And one of the things this has done is made me much more comfortable with who I am, and that these amazing people that I've been in my forum group with, who I admire greatly, admire and appreciate me just for who I am, and I don't need to put on airs or be anybody else. So I think it's probably made me more comfortable with being myself. I think the ISO process that we used helps make the understanding emotional intelligence much more clear and much more simple, so that you can interact in day-to-day life, that you can take the exercises and apply them to your work or apply them to your family, and they all of a sudden make sense, and all of a sudden someone, you don't keep going to the same situation with the same behaviors expecting a different reaction. You bring yourself to it differently, and things change. The days of the ivory tower and being at the top of the org chart and having nobody report to you and nobody connect with you, besides making it a very isolating experience for you, doesn't connect you to your employees at all, and they don't feel any investment in doing their best for you. So I think this sort of course is just perfect. I'd actually love my 16-year-old son to do this, because I think the sooner and earlier people learn these skills, the better. You know, I really try to use it every day. I try to use it with my son, Jake, making him feel great. I also try to do it with my staff by empowering them to make decisions on their own that I don't have to be part of. In their personal life, telling people they look great. I think there's just a million ways that you can kind of make people smile, and it just opens up their heart and starts you on a good path. I think it's going to make you more open to all the amazing experiences that life has for you. I think if you can be a happier, healthier, stronger individual, you're going to be a better leader in your company, you're going to be a better friend, you're going to be a better wife, mother. I think this would be an amazing class for anybody who is interested in improving themselves, and not just improving themselves, but feeling better, of having more love and joy and happiness in their life, that this would be a great class.